We told you in July that developer Howard Hughes was moving forward with plans to demolish Ward Warehouse and replace it with a luxury high-rise project. Today we learned the shopping complex will close in August. This week, tenants received a notice of closure, and several have already closed for good. Ward Warehouse opened in 1975, and the Howard Hughes Company says it was originally built as a temporary structure intended to last only 15 years.